Hamlin off turn number four. No, side-by-side battle to finish this time. Denny Hamlin wins his second Daytona 500 and wins it for Coach Gibbs in Toyota.
You are the man, DH. You are the man.
In victory lane with Daytona 500 crew chief Chris Gabehart. Not a bad way to kick off your Cup Series crew chiefing career. Tell me about winning the Daytona 500.
Yeah, I mean, one for one is pretty unheard of for sure. I don't know that it's sunk in. I mean, you know, I've raced all my life and my family's raced all my life. It's all I've ever known. I mean, been to many of these as a fan, as a crew member, as an engineer. But as a crew chief, you know, yeah, it's fantastic. But really, I just can't tell you how it's a team effort.
Chris, I'm proud of you, man. Really happy for you. You deserve it. You worked your ass off.
At a restrictor plate track with Denny Hamlin, he really has a way of just getting it done. You just got to give him error-free baseball, and he'll take care of the rest. And for the most part, we were able to do that today.
The 11 car wins this race. That would be incredible.
Tell me what's going through your head after caution and red flag after caution and seeing aggressive guys behind you, you know, for the last 10 laps.
As far as the racing part of it goes, they're all so talented at that level, the guys you mentioned, and they know in every situation what their highest percentage play is going to be. It's just a matter of execution and do the chips fall, but it's hard to make it in this sport. It's a lot about relationships and people and who you know.
One back, one and a half back, one and a half back.
How much did Joe Gibbs Racing need this? How much did Denny need this after last year and then after losing JD not too long ago?
1-2-3 finish with JD's race, JD's car, and we get JD's car in victory lane. And I'm just so happy to be a very small part of it for Joe Gibbs and JD and the Gibbs family and FedEx and Toyota. And it's just very humbling, you know, when you're a kid and you don't understand how all of this works. You see the crew chief as the guy. He's a big part of what makes it happen. But I can tell you, even over just the last 3 months, what I've realized is it's about the people. I'm just a very, very small part of it, and I'm very lucky to have these guys behind me.